Salisbury 2018. An ex-Russian intelligence agent, Sergei Skripal, and his daughter were victims of an attempted poisoning. The UK and its European allies accused Russia of being behind the attack and expelled dozens of diplomats. This kicked off a widespread investigation between European intelligence services.
It's the first time since the Second World War that a chemical attack was ordered by a state to another in Europe, in this case from Russia to England. There has been a reaction of solidarity between France, Great Britain and Switzerland and their allies like the United States of America. For them, the red line has been crossed and it was not acceptable.
A list of 15 people emerged from this hunt, all thought to be members of a Russian special unit who lived in the Haute-Savoie. According to the investigation, this region was a logistics base for the operations across the continent.
The most logical hypothesis from the French, British and Swiss counterintelligence services is that Haute-Savoie was considered as an easy place to access near Geneva, which allowed them to easily and discreetly move across Western Europe. The cities of Megeve, Chamonix, Annemasse and Geneva are also very popular with Russian tourists. And there are other reasons why the French intelligence services did not detect any illegal operation between 2014 and 2018.
The agents were discreet and didn't operate in France to avoid suspicion. According to the investigation, they carried out undercover operations in the rest of Europe, in the UK, Bulgaria, Moldova and Montenegro. But now they appear to have gone quiet.
Many of them are subject of European arrest warrants. You have a number of people whose names are now broadcast in newspapers like Le Monde. It is now extremely complicated for them to move and act as clandestine agents. And they are not clandestine anymore. This service obviously has to be put to rest and will probably be reorganized by Russia.
According to European intelligence services, the Kremlin is now likely to use new agents in order not to attract the attention of European agencies. Katie Dartford for Euronews.